Welcome to our channel. So before starting, please like this video and subscribe to our channel for updates. Algeria. The largest country on the continent found in the north, Algeria comes in at fourth place on this list of wealthiest countries in Africa. Boasting a significant economy and available infrastructure and a GDP of over $170 billion, the county achieved a notable achievement of reducing poverty by 20% within the last 20 years. Crude oil reserves are abundant in this developing Saharan country and the economy is heavily reliant on it. So much so that hydrocarbons, oil and natural gas, make up almost 70% of the income of the country. A recent discovery of more crude oil reserves have boosted this rapidly growing industrial country. Other sectors that make up the Algerian economy include agriculture, industrial works, commercial services, and construction. The country is also one of the largest suppliers of ammonia in Africa. However, it is worth noting that the recent depression and instability in oil prices has resulted in a decline in the country's currency reserves. In addition, political uncertainty and scandals in the hydrocarbon industry have caused a dip in Algeria's economic growth. So that's it for today. What do you think of our video? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video and would like to hear more from us, please subscribe to this channel and turn on notifications before you go. Thanks for watching us.